Okay, everybody, welcome to our broadcast for today. Let's check out what's new in the item shop. I don't need any of that. Welcome to the stream, whoever is now watching. Thanks for joining in. Hopefully have a good round. Make sure to put something in the chat. Okay, let's see where we're dropping. We need to get 10 kills for our daily challenge. Let's land salty. Right around the building I marked is where we're gonna land. Yeah, viewers, be sure to put something in the chat to let us know something or any questions you have about us or our stream. Alright, one thing I've noticed, I should probably make a test. So I'm going to test to see if my mic's working. Okay, yep, it works, so... Ooh. Shoot. Thought that we would have hit the zip line, but we didn't. Oh well. Yes, AR and minis. Okay, so an AR will be good for the moment. Because we don't have one. And even a gray one's good when you don't have one. There's a gray burst. Not gonna pick it up though. What? I pushed the shoot button too. I didn't even do anything. Wow. That's embarrassing. That my controller doesn't work. I mean, or I guess they could have shot before me too, but I wouldn't think that would have happened. Okay, where are we going to drop now? We still need those kills. I can't believe I didn't get the kill last time, too. I mean, I want to pick up a heavy AR next time because I didn't know those things are so good. Probably should have went out and pushed him, but still, I didn't know they were like a two-shot gun. Like, totally, like, wiped me off the earth. I always thought of them as the gun, you know, just came out and didn't move up too tight, but. Yeah, keep shooting everybody. Jump in retail, see if we can get a good gun out of water tower. Maybe pick up kills from up here. Should have known that would have happened. Gonna get wood for sure here. Just because I have no health, I was gonna push him to 49 health. I don't think it's worth the risk. So we have to find something with shields or something or other. Got him. That's a nice kill. I know I didn't have any meds, but I gotta clip this here on Twitch, so. Reload the guns. Okay, now that was boring. Sorry for boring out our viewers if we did. Oh, he had a lot of wood. Oh man, I was trying to pull out my shotgun too, but I was at such low health. It's not even that much of an accomplishment to kill someone at the 40-some health. So, you know. Well, let's check out the clip on my channel. So, the nade kit was pretty nice. Other than that, it's just not a good round at all. I'm gonna watch the nade one. What I did in the nade one. Pretty nice what I did with the nade kill. In case you missed it, it's in the clips. Okay, so. Alright, let's land Loot Lake. I like that it's back to Loot Lake opposed to Leaky Lake. Put your thoughts on that in the chat. For sure, I'd like to know that. I like Loot Lake, but I don't think they should have changed it to Leaky at all, because why change the name of a legendary place, for lack of a better term, on the map, you know? It's like changing, I don't know, tilted towers to tiled towers or some absolutely dumb thing like that. Or Pleasant Park to Grand Rapids or something, you know. I wonder if he saw me and that's why he did what he did. Oh, dang. Where are they? Where's the plane? What? I had a balloon on. How did I take fall damage? What? That is weird. Put that in the chat. I didn't think you'd take fall damage with a balloon like that. That's embarrassing. In this stream today, I bet we will get to level 21 and complete the daily challenge. Tomorrow! So in tomorrow's stream, we will probably be challenge grinding, so... Maybe we'll be playing for the win while getting challenges. So we'll, like, let's land somewhere, we'll land there, even if it's not the best place to land. We'll get all those challenges done, get as high of a tier as we can, and then we will work on the, And then we will actually do, gameplay. I mean, we will be doing gameplay. We'll be trying more for challenges than the win. Why don't we change to the other way? Ooh, P90, that's good luck. Good luck to me. Paradise. I'm gonna try to land the hotel building. See if anybody else lands there. 190. Oh man, See, I always, my shotgun never shoots when I want it to. You always have to push it twice. It's probably my controller. I mean, wasn't a good play on my part anyway, but... Oh, this guy's gonna die. Oh, no, he's not. Okay. Okay, Lee. Oh, I didn't get to change skins, so that's kind of dumb. Okay, let's see where we are dropping. Definitely Polar Peak. Might as well, you know? Worst case, there's plenty of places to abandon to that have decent loot that you can always land later, and, you know, if I get chased down by a sword. Shoot, didn't make it, so I kind of just... swerved a little much. So there's someone here, I know that. Don't know where though. Man, they had a shotgun. I didn't. What did I get him to, though? Oh, okay. Okay, let's see where we are dropping. We will land lucky. No, fatal. 70 kills we can get here. I need 8 more today. I need a gun. I need something better than a pistol. Oh man, I hit him pretty good though. Yeah, I mean, I took a bunch of shields away. That's pretty good. See if we can do better this round. Be better. Haven't been doing good at all. Drop tomato. This daily challenge somehow hasn't been as easy as I thought it would be. Haven't been in our A game, so. Thank you. What? I don't have any mats? What? What? This guy's bad. Oh my gosh, that... See if we can get a better game at Tomato this time. I hope they put something in block soon, because that'd be pretty nice. Whatever this blue gun is. Oh, I don't want that. Shoot. Build, thank you. They even had a blue tag, so that's a pretty good kill. Should have saved the two bandages that I used. Use this because I knew this was up here, but... I mean, I did, but then I forgot in that part. Like, in the heat of the battle, so... See if we can hit him. Yeah, let's not try, actually. To loot this because I need some shields still. Dang, I hate when that happens. It doesn't, like, my triangle button doesn't always change to my pickaxe when I try to destroy things. So yeah. Take damage, can't take storm damage. Oh, I just loot this chest and then take the new airplane. This is our loadout. Oh, I didn't know that airplane was charred. So mine probably flew into storm, so. Oh no, it didn't. Sweet. The I like that they that the airplanes can fly in reverse, so you see right there things like that you can do. When it's almost in a storm, you can just pull out. No people anywhere, so we'll just keep flying. Evasive maneuvers. Oh man, we hit him 115 headshot. One more shot. Two more shots. That hand cannon shot would have hit. Oh, that would have been so cool too. I wouldn't have picked up the sword. I would have met it up, but actually, no. I probably picked the sword up, met it up well with the holding the sword, and then drop the starboard. Wonder, would that work though? Would I actually keep the meds? Not at all what I meant to do. We'll be right back to it.
Malcolm. Malcolm.
How well we can do in close encounters like this. Solo duos, let's go. Let's go, that'll be good. What? I pushed the shoot button way before it. Does that all the time. Oh well. Well, it's looking like this daily challenge is going to be something to eat away at rather than just getting one day, but I'm not going to replace it because it's easy enough on its own, so might just take time. See if I can land Loot Lake again, because I like Loot Lake. So, yeah. remember back when you couldn't even, like, do anything as fine. You couldn't build, you know. I'm not gonna go to loot, like, I'll go Happy Hammer, that's a good place to get kills. I mean, if you can just land and get grenades, and chuck them, you know, near people, you can at least do some damage. I mean, it's not a damage thing, but you can get kills. Finally figured out where this house is. Loot this chest. Oh man, we got a long way to go. I destroyed this part right here. I didn't try to destroy the whole floor, just the railing. Oh, and I destroyed the chest too. It's not a good day. I think that's where I started. Nope. That launch pad will be helpful if I end up needing it. That house is full of chests. Don't know where the... Oh, shoot. Oh, I couldn't even... Yeah, I couldn't jump out of there without destroying. I should have built a little more. Oh, well. Ended up with one kill. Oh, if I would have killed him, I would have got a chug jug, too. And we could have grappled pretty far. And, you know, jetpacked in the air. Oh, man. Gotta do better than that, so. And this will be the last... our last match of the stream, so we'll see how well we can do. Let's see how well we can do, as this is our last round. Hopefully we can get 6 kills, you know. Wrap up that daily challenge. Probably won't, though. So daily challenge, we will probably have to wrap up tomorrow along with our daily challenge we get for tomorrow. And, well, I guess this is our daily challenge for tomorrow. I mean, we have all day until 7 to work on it. So we'll probably get that done. And then we have... we will have weekly challenges out. See if we can get all those done in days and get out. You know, then we get a free week to play. Ooh, we both have terrible aim. That's the best shotgun fight to be in. Someone with terrible aim. Now, hopefully you have good aim, but, you know. For some reason, I've been learning it's made a lot this stream. I really don't know why, but we'll see. If it brings us luck this round, 6 kills and maybe a win, hopefully. Oh man. I mean, it's duos mode, and we had terrible aim, so. Oh, we got him pretty low, though. I mean, can't complain about that. And thanks, everyone, for tuning into this stream today. And we will be streaming tomorrow. The time will be announced on our Instagram at twitch_Camogan. And once again, thanks for watching. Be sure to join our stream tomorrow.